Spirit of lusts, once it enters you, it leads you to commit so many things. Please pay attention. It will make you to start looking at your lovely husband as a witch, as your lovely wife as a witch. It takes only Holy Ghost baptism to be free from it. Once this spirit is endowed in you, sir, anything that is under trouser, under skate, you will like to test. Once you are in your adoration as a minister, you look at a lady, what you will do with your body, sir, you will lose focus. Until that thing is being satisfied, the spirit will leave. And when the spirit leaves, shame covers you. Please pay attention.